Timothy Frog here, and today I'm going to show you about light and dark. Now, as you can see right now, this room here is filled with light because this lamp here is turned on. But if I were to turn this lamp off, there wouldn't be any more light. In fact, it'd be dark because this lamp is the only source of light in the room. I'll show you. Let me just find the switch. Oh, here we go.
Hello there, little froggy. It is I, your furry pal, Grover, here to help you.
Thanks a lot, Grover, but I was just trying to show that it would get dark in here when I turned off this lamp. But you see, you opened the door and let the sunlight in, so it didn't get dark.
Oh, I did that?
Uh-huh. The sun is another source of light, you know.
I did not know that, but I'm certainly happy to find out.
Yes, well, if you could just please close the door, we'll find out what it's like in here without any light.
That is what I'm here for, to help my little froggy pal. Yeah. Oh, dear. It is so dark here, I can barely see the nose in front of my face.
Well, you see, that's what happens when there's no light.
Kermit? Kermit? What is this soft, squishy stuff I'm stepping on?
Well, that's me, Grover.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I will be more careful. Excuse me. I'm sorry.
Just stand still, Grover. Don't move around, okay?
I'm here to help, Froggy.
I'll turn the light on.
No, I will turn the light on. No, as soon as I find it, the thief.
Grover. Hold the lamp.
I will open the door, Kermit.
Don't move.
I'll let the sunlight in, okay? I'll let the sunlight in. Okay, right, Kermit. Kermit. Soft and squishy again. Sorry, Kermit. As soon as I find the door, I will. Hey, I found the doorknob. There, at last, light. Oh dear. Kermit? Kermit? Where are you?
I'm down here.
Oh, Kermit, let me help you.
No, Grover. Get away from me, Grover. I've had enough of your help for one day. Oh, myself up.
Oh, I like your hat, Kermit. Where did you get it? Nobody likes to tell the fashion secrets. You okay?